Lebogang Khitsane, the man behind South Africa's ostentatious tombstone designs, has been described as an innovative and creative businessman. Bataung legacy tombstones are renowned across Africa for their flamboyancy. They were used for the graves of many well-known personalities, including Joe Mafele, Mandoza, Robbie Malinga, Kwaito Starsenyaka, soccer player John Shoes Mushweo, and boxer Baby Jake Matlala. Khitsane died on Thursday from renal failure. ENCA's Sipa Mandlagoge attended his memorial service.
A pioneer who changed the tombstone and statue industry in South Africa. That's how Lebogang Khitsane is being remembered. His children have described him as a devoted and loving father.
Thank you for your unconditional, loud and unwavering love. Thank you for feeling like the sun. You were warm, energetic, and so comforting.
His friends say he was a hustler.
He was a revolutionary. He was a visionary. He was a great man. And I think most of all, he was a believer.
This man made funerals trend. This man made what you and I just look as granite and something as morbid and made it to be a shining example.
Those looking after his business empire are calling him a true entrepreneur.
Mr. K was a very strategic thinker, a visionary, who was brilliant, innovative, and creative. As such, he contributed much to the tombstone industry.
Ekurhuleni Mayor Mzwandile Masina also paid tribute to his childhood friend.
He defied all the odds. In the business world, and it changed and revolutionized the tombstone industry.
But there was some drama during the memorial service when his sister made these shocking claims.
Lebogang was in pain. It turns out his wife had brought a man into the house. Please, don't you dare.
That's it. That's it.
She brought a man into my brother's house. She brought a man into my brother's house.
Khitsane, who once said he wanted to be remembered as the Steve Jobs of tombstones, will be laid to rest on Tuesday. Sipa Mandlagoge, Johannesburg.